Avoid body contact. Together, we can beat Ebola.